And the other problem is you can't rest on your laurels. So what we did yesterday doesn't matter anymore. And this is the kind of stuff that we're doing in the game right now. So now we're completely pumping in new cars, new stuff, paid, unpaid, and so on and so forth. But the message is you have to keep innovating to get something done right. The other interesting, kind of segue that I wanted to bring in was this whole question of humility, this saying, I don't know. So I meet a lot of people, CEOs, chairmen, students, young management, mid-core management, and I wait for that golden line to come across, which says, I don't know. And I very rarely hear it. It's very unfortunate, because if you don't know, you won't ask. Or if you're so proud to ask, to say you don't know, you don't ask. And if you don't know, don't ask, you'll never know. So I think if you're going to be getting ready for the new generational business, you have to